initial the heads now, trimming of the heads and the ears.
And I think it's optional to take the whiskers off, but we would use a short scissor, straight scissor, and just cut the whiskers off.
Most dogs have a tendency to suck in the whiskers. And you cut them off, and all of a sudden you look at them 5 minutes later and you're sticking them. And part of that is their concern.
I think it gives a cleaner finish to have the whiskers removed from the show. Some people think it's not good.
And taking the ones above on the eyebrows?
I take those two off.
And then also to look the head sideways, make sure there's no whiskers coming out. It makes just for a softer finish. You can also push up, like with your scissors, to pull them off. And then you can tend to suck. You know, always see some popping out. Do the ears. Brush your hair down. If you're starting out, I would start out doing this with any chairs. Just because you want to know where the leather ends. And you want a softer look. And then I would pull it down like this.
You don't want to remove it all. You're just trying to take away the thickness.